shot, they have a bridge, which has many different varieties of the bridge heads. This one has a few different positions. You can put the cue stick in to hold it. So the same idea is applied. You want to find your point you want to hit on your object ball with your cue ball. And then you keep that line and just get your bridge. Lay your cue inside the bridge, and you want to keep the bridge as level as possible again. Good trick is to take the bridge and just take it and move it off to the side, and it'll kind of pinch on the front head of the shaft and give you a little more control when you're stroking through. Also, you don't really want to be holding on to it or doing any kind of funky stuff to try and stroke through. Best bet is just to take it, lay it down to its side, and just do your routine and stroke through. That's how you do it.